This one is called The Devil's Paintbrush, and I wrote it from I was watching a documentary on World War II on D-Day, and an old guy was talking about how the beaches, Omaha Beach, how it, him and his buddies were calling it the Devil's Paintbrush. There's more history to that name, but... Just another seascape painted with a heavy hand. Not much attention to detail. Just the sea and the sand. Waves of black. No primary colors. Except what's needed. For the blood, green bodies strewn on the ground. Think I've seen this before. It's the devil's paintbrush. The devil's paintbrush. A man and a woman, 100 stories high. They join hands and kiss the sky. As tall buildings go crashing to the ground. Think I've seen this before. It's devil's paintbrush. The devil's paintbrush. It's ashes to ashes and dust to dust.